The thyroid is minimally hypoallergenic. There is a hypoallergenic nodule presenting numerous microcalcifications and infiltrative borders. The lesion has intranodular vascularization. Two attempts of US guided aspiration are demonstrated. On the first, the tip of the needle is clearly seen. On the second aspiration, only the movement of the needle can be identified.